The UK economy has grown this year and borrowing has decreased to less than the £12 billion estimated in the autumn statement. The employment rate has risen from 70.2% to 74.6% since 2010. Unemployment has fallen fastest in Yorkshire and the Humber and in Wales. National insurance contributions are being raised for the self-employed to make the tax system fairer. An extra £2 billion will be invested in social care.